You know, we're here at CrossVegas. I was very excited for this race because I still have peak fitness from Mountain Bike World Championships. It was crazy out there. You know, the first two laps, it was like a pack in a road race, and there's crazy tactics going on, people rubbing elbows. I got around a crash actually in like the second or third lap, so that was a key moment. And then with two to go, Georgia, who was my teammate at the Olympics, she attacked and I was right on her wheel and I was like, this is perfect. And then from there, I was just sitting on her wheel. She was setting a pretty good pace, you know, stringing it out a little bit. And I rode up the stair section and rode around her. And then all of a sudden I had like a 10 second gap and I was like, okay, let's see how long I can hang on to this. So I just tried to gas it as hard as I could, hung on to the lead for, you know, up until probably a quarter lap to go. They caught me, I had to recover a little bit, and then I went with another attack. So I was sitting in third, sprinted for second, but then all of a sudden I found myself catching the first place. So it kind of went, oh my gosh, I'm gonna win this race. I'm not gonna win this race. Oh my gosh, I'm gonna win this race again. So it was really exciting out there. I was pumped with it.